Oh, bloody delicate this morning. That was hard work packing all tent up. Jesus. Got hammered last night. Oh, all of us. I feel shocking today though. Shocking. Filming. Desperate to take it off though. Too hot at 28 degrees just to sit still in leathers, man. Heading down to Split now. Maybe a little further to see how we feel. This moment in time, I'd rather pull up at next campsite. Feels shocking. I'm dropping off.
It is hot, isn't it? You can see now, can't you?
It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished him well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Finished off an apartment with a two-room robot sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They had a high five.
They want some fucking opportunity, don't they? On Mr. Spielberg, come and get me.
But when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They bought a souped-up chitney, was a cherry red 53. And drove it down to Orleans to celebrate the anniversary. Lovely mademoiselle. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
You know, about 5 minutes of snow. Freeze, baby. Cold lager. Are we going to party tonight, lads? No. He said that every night. You're an animal, bro. Go there, won't he? Probably find a need longer.
Shift to one side, bud. He's going for it. I still got my britches on.
These are premium prices, aren't they? Right on seafront.